We are back with Yoamushi Pedal. We're 0 seconds, sync up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we have the first year race, and this is what I'm most excited for. Or sorry, this is the most excited I've been in a little while. I just think it's going to be really exciting because we're going to be introduced to mainstays in the series now. So yeah, this is gonna be really nice. I'm excited. Was so funny. So BM. Yeah, show him. Show him how naughty you are. Show Daddy Onoda. Is that what's his name? There's literally only 1 second here, bro. Oh yeah, Sugimoto, that's his name. I forgot. That's how irrelevant he is. Okay, we pause here. We meet back after the opening. We're at 3 minutes, 19 seconds. 3, 2, 1, Lego. I can't believe it because it's literally the beginning of the year. There's still so much that can make up. There's so much time for people to make up what they were lacking in this race. He attacked! And just better. He was a starter, but you weren't. Yo, it's 100% delusional, bro. He's imagining himself being the assistant to Iwazumi? What is this? But they know it's not over. That's a big slope. Oh, whoa. Wait. This is the first time we've heard him speak. They're pretty good for first years. Like they got good, bro. Yeah, I was wondering what that meant. Major teams? What's a major team? Okay, they're actually good. The dude in front sort of reminds me the dude that's sprinting. He reminds me of Izumida. Damn. Imaizumi really wants him to win. But honestly, his mental is so weak, he wouldn't last in the Inter-High. Really? I don't know. Imaizumi seems like a. Whoops. Sorry, there's. Sorry. Dude, how there's tons of racing left to be done. You don't have to catch up right away. Eventually, you can sort of chip away at that time or that distance between them. Yo, that reminds me of Kinjo. That's so sad. He stopped? This guy, yo, this guy was never gonna be on the Inter-High team. Never. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Even if he does win, he does catch up, whatever. Please. Like, logically, just think about it. If a dude stops pedaling, just stops, that motherfucker shouldn't be on the team. Jeez. Can Sada Toki start copying people? So who's gonna get booted? We've just got to beat him. Bro, you literally won the Inter-High, man. Oh wait, he watched it? Wait, somebody has to freaking scroll back. Somebody go back to the Inter-High episode, see if he's actually there. Or they're making this shit up. I want to know if it was planned. Huh? Wait, if he was there, how did he not know that was Onoda? Mito Tsuji looks better with the mohawk. I actually rock with that. Oh, okay. Resume ahead, boys. No. A premonition. Yo, you know what would be so funny? Sarutoki gets let onto the team. And the OG Sugimoto, he gets fucking booted. Your brother's better. His brother's leading the way, though. Dude, Sarutoki's And then he remembered, I'm the big brother. He doesn't deserve it. And I really, really hope he isn't the sixth man. No, it doesn't. Let's go. Sadatoki's a legend. Sugimoto's. He's a bitch boy, for real. Meters before the peak. There's no way they win the mountain race, though. Dude, I don't know. I just hate Sugimoto with a passion. Anyways, I'll catch you all in the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, new videos every single day. Have a good one.